Imagine having a small combination padlock on your keychain. The kind that's used for travelling or for gym lockers, that sort of thing, that is able to deal devastating mentalism wherever you go. Simply have a participant enter their own number into the padlock. Then apparently through mind reading, you're able to open the lock. Must be some kind of trick lock, right? Wrong. You're able to turn that lock around and show the person the exact number they were thinking of. There's no writing down, there's no funny procedures, just direct mind reading using that padlock. It's fully examinable from start to finish, and it's ready to go wherever you are. Unlock their mental security with Locked in Thought.